dog.
Okay, if you're not there, then I can't bet you on mine, because I don't know you personally, boss.
Good luck getting the bet.
Thank you.
you. Hey, that's Danny.
I know that.
Rocky.
That's your lord on here.
Get it. Get it.
Yeah.
Steve B getting busy, y'all. Don't choke in a small. Don't go rag for the brass. You gotta sit tight. It got a good life. We're getting busy, y'all.
One more time.
We're getting busy, y'all. Money fly. Ready.
He got it right there.
Money fly.
Good time. Good time.
Hey, what's your stage name?
Money fly.
What's your stage name?
Everywhere.
That's the word, though.
Yeah. When you stay, Joe. Gotta sit tight. Don't go red. For the bread.
Hey.
Oh man, what a race, baby. What a race, good girls racing. School meeting got it, baby. Anybody else got it?
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Plum Crazy said he's tired of this ass. He said salt and pepper. He wants salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
Plum Crazy said he wants salt and pepper. He's tired.
All right, we got another grudge, Patrick. We got another.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Through there.
I mean, but yeah, you can't keep this right here. This one right here.
I looked at the bumper.
Not no pecker extender on the front, none of that.
I gotta go get that. Oh, let me get right back.
I took mine off right here.
Okay. I call the bumper. Bumper.
Bumper.
No wing bumper.
Bumper.
All right, gotcha.
And you go stand, what are you gonna stand by?
I'm on
the truck.
He gonna be on that side. Yep. What lane? You got left lane, right? I'm gonna be on the other side.
Make sure you get straight across. Measure the length of the damn truck.
I got you. Y'all can trust me, I got you.
You're gonna video that and call it, right?
Yeah. I call it with this now, because I might have to get the hell out of the way. I'm with the biggie in there. Yeah. So. But they know how to call it. You know what I'm saying? Good luck. That's what I'll make sure. I'll be in the right spot. Out here at Darlington at the Bearfest, and to top it off, we had a big, big grudge match between J.R. Gray and bipolar Andy Mack. Andy Mack gave J.R. Gray
couple years ago, boy.
Right here,
man. And the Matt Gage, J.R. Brady, 1-1. Nah. Way it ended up. J.R. Brady should have gave him the 1-1. Because Andy Mack got what?
Fucked up.
What can I say?
School media.
He got fucked up.
He got fucked up.
Man, he fucked me up, his church, his mother up, and everybody up.
Everybody.
I'm so sick, my stomach got upset. I got to go take a shit.
All right, Corey, be good, man. We love you, man. Smooth media, baby.